Today I will tell you about prism dissociation method. This method is used in subjective refraction for binocular balancing, and the purpose of binocular balancing is to equalize the accommodative demand in both eyes, and it is one of the most accurate methods of binocular balancing. So first of all, you perform subjective refraction monocularly in each eye, and with the best lenses in trial frame, fog both eyes with plus one lens. For example, I have done subjective refraction and there is plus two lens in right eye, which gives 6x6 vision, and plus 3 lens in left eye, which gives 6x6 vision. So I will fog both eyes with plus 1 lens. So the total power of lens in right eye is plus 3, and in left eye it's plus 4. Now put vertical prisms in front of both eyes. The usual power is 4 prism diopter. Base down in front of right eye and base up in front of left eye. Like that. This prism will shift the image of object in upward direction, and this prism will shift image of object in downward direction. Now ask the patient to see (6:12) line of Snellen chart. Now the patient will see two lines of 6:12. One is upward, let's suppose this is 6:12 line, and one is downward. The upward image is due to prism in front of right eye, and downward image is due to prism in front of left eye. Now you will ask the patient that which line is clear, upward or downward. If the patient says that both lines are equally clear, it means that eyes are in perfect state of binocular balance. If patient says that upward line is clear, then add plus 0.25 in front of right eye, because this prism is moving the line in upward direction, and you have to add plus 0.25 in front of the eye with better vision. So if patient says that upward line is clear, add plus 0.25 in front of right eye. If patient says that downward line is clear, then add plus 0.25 in front of left eye, and repeat the procedure, and you will continue to do that until the patient says that both lines are equally clear. Then remove the prisms and defog both eyes binocularly until best vision is achieved.